Hi guys, this is Frederick. Welcome to the Pier Pattaya. I would like to welcome all the viewers of My Second Home with Daniel, but tonight it's without Daniel. We have this great DJ, which is Steph Navarro, opening the Songkran Festival. He has been a Pasha resident, Amnesia resident in Ibiza, traveling all around the world, and he is here to bring some awesome music in the real clubbing style. Until now, we had Celeste Siam, Sabrina Terence. Now we're welcoming Steph Navarro. In this coming week, we will have a lot going on. We will have Plastic Funk. We will host the famous Puka Up Party, which is a worldwide event. It's a single event in 10 countries happening in one single night. We'll host a DJ from the Amnesia from London coming here especially for this event, which is Phantom G. And I hope this is going to be a massive and real incredible event. The unique aspect is by the architecture itself, by the size, by the sound and light system we have, and the unique concept. We have a great team here working to make it very different. We try to host as many different events as we can every day of the year. We try to enjoy it, we focus a lot on the customer satisfaction, we listen to everybody, we take every comment as welcome to make it rise and make it the best nightclub in the area. This coming week, we have like 9 events on 9 days, which we call the Songkran Festival. We have great artists performing, Thai and foreign artists. We have Lisa Bluestar on the 21st, our resident DJs as well. We have DJ Yuki and MC Ling of King. We have DJ Zara, Plastic Funk on the 24th, DJ Funk Dominant and DJ Leilani on one single night. And much more to come. Just check out our Facebook, which is the Pier Pattaya. You'll see all our coming events. And just leave a comment if you come over here. And please do come, discover our place. It's a unique place in Pattaya. My background is I've been traveling a lot through the world. I've settled down 10 years in French Polynesia. And I was coming back and forth to Thailand, and I just love this country. And one day I just decided to move over here. And I had this great opportunity to come and open this great place, which is the Pier Pattaya. So I just jumped on it, and here I am. So we have a very eclectic crowds from, we have a lot of Thai customers, Europeans, passing by tourists. We welcome everybody. We don't focus on a specific type of crowd. We try to be as much as open as we can, fusion the Thai culture with the European culture, as well as for the music.
Navarro in the Pier Pattaya, and I say hello to all the viewers. Thanks to be with us tonight. We are gonna have a big party like usually in Pier Club. I come from France. I'm 39 years old. I started DJing 23 years ago. It's a long time. I started 17 years old. I had a nice career over the world. I play a lot in Asia, in Singapore, Malaysia, in Europe, Ibiza. I was resident in Spain and Pasha for a while. And actually, Asia is one of the best places for me to play. I like the energy and the power of the people here. They like to party. And that's good for a DJ. Actually, for me, the best DJ on the scene is hard to say. Maybe Mathieu Decay is a nice guy. Collective Tonstrasse in Berlin. And of course, Mehdi DJ in Ibiza, David Moreno, Tania Vulcano. So many good artists to promote. So many.
Oh,
it's hard, very hard to tell. Ibiza will be the first. Asia is crazy, so I like Singapore and Thailand the same. People are crazy. And France also is a very, South France is a very good dance floor to spin also. But Ibiza and Asia will be my two favorites. Oh, it depends where you go, but usually the dance music scene is much more underground in Europe. It's more popular and commercial in Asia, but it depends. They like everything. They just like good music. After, we have to bring new stuff from Europe. They usually love it. The next party is a party in South French calling Shroom, which is a party I love. I'm resident to this party. I play every month there. And after will be a festival also, a nice festival in open air in South France also. Goodbye, the viewer. We love you in Pier Pattaya.
Football legends from Manchester United will be kicking off four world-class charity events in Bangkok and Pattaya from June 6th to June the 10th. Order your tickets online at www.legacyoflegends.org or call 0800-444-050.